I said, this is an old tune. I've recorded it with several people. Maybe you'll sing it with me. I said, maybe you will sing it with me. Are you ready? Make me shake my boogie.
been downhearted, baby. Ever since the day we met, I've been downhearted, baby. Ever since the day we met, our love is nothing but the blues, baby. Baby, how blue can you get? You're evil when I'm with you, and you are jealous when we're apart. I said you're evil. You're so evil when I'm with you, baby, and you are jealous when we're apart. How blue can you get, baby? The answer's right here in my heart. I gave you a brand new Ford, but you said I went in Cadillac. I bought you a $10 dinner. You said thanks for the snack. I got you living in my penthouse. It was just a shack. I gave you 7 children, and now you wanna give them back. I've been downhearted, baby. Ever since the day we met, I believe there's nothing but the blues.
You've been good to us. We appreciate it. And right now, I'd like to ask my guests if they'll come out and join me. I see Mr. Jeff Healy. Would you give a big hand to Mr. Jeff Healy? Oh, you can do better than that. Thank you. All right. Come on in here. I can't hear you. I can't hear you. Ladies and gentlemen, a young man, I often call him my son, I raised him. Fabulous guitarist as well. Mr. Ronnie Earl, would you give a big hand to him? Ronnie Earl! I can't hear you! Bring him another chair, bring another chair out here. Keep yours. Come on in here. Ladies and gentlemen, the coordinator, the creator of the Montreux Jazz Festival. I usually feel that it's necessary to get him out here at least. Maybe he'll play one with us. Mr. Claude Knobbs, are you in the house? Mr. Claude Knobbs, are you in the house? I can't hear you. While we're kind of getting it together, any of the stars that's left that would like to come out and join me, you're welcome to do so. If you like, that's good, that's good, that's good. Make you want to shake some. me some keyboard. I want some keyboard at the organ right now. Shake something. How about it for Tony DeRossi? Tony, I can't hear you. Tony, keyboard. Get a bass, a little taste. Get a horn player's a little taste, right? Yeah, all right. We're gonna start. Gentlemen, will you take two apiece? Wherever you wanna start, sax or the trumpet, whichever you wanna. Come out if you ain't gonna enjoy yourself. Yeah. Jackson on the saxophone.
Yeah.
bring it down. Bring it down, bring it down, bring it down. You're supposed to shake something. That's all right. Go ahead, shake a little bit. It's all right. Jeff, you can shake a little bit. It's all right. I said you can shake a little. Don't shake too much now. I can't stand it. I can't stand it too long. I hear that other sound over there. Let's give that other sound way over the keyboard. What kind of sound we got? What the hell is that? What did he say? Sounds all right to me. What do you think?
Jeff, I think we ought to let alone. Every day I wake up, I put B.B. King on just to remember how to do it right. I went on tour with a trio, one of the hardest things I ever did in my life. I played blues every night, and everybody knew before I went on stage not to mess with me because I had the lights out in my dressing room, my iPod on, and I had Live at the Regal going. B.B. King lyrics. It's like stealing something from somebody right in front of him. Here's what I'm taking from your house. I'm taking your silverware. He's like,
you
all right.
Keep that up. I'm going to get up and go. You keep it up, I'm gonna get him walk out of it.
I got a sweet little angel.
All right.
All along the way, just better ways falling. Oh, I got a sweet little angel. I love the way she spread her wings. Every time she spread her wings for me, babe, I get joy in everything.
Thank you.
Sick of my baby. Baby, don't you wanna go? Oh, say baby, yeah. Baby, don't you wanna go? Back to that same old place, sweet home Chicago.
Chicago.
Say, come on, baby. Baby, don't you wanna go? Back to that same old place, sweet home Chicago. Thank you.
the beat. 65 years, we would now like to sing to you, if that is all right. Would you all please join us in singing happy birthday to Mr. B.B. King? Thank you.
here it is, 3 o'clock in the morning, and I can't even close my eyes. Oh, it's 3 o'clock in the morning, baby. I can't even close my eyes. Can't find my baby. People, I can't be satisfied. Looked around me, people, and my baby, she can't be found. Hey, look all around me, and my baby, she can't be found. You know I can't find my baby. I think I'm going down. I'm going down to the golden ground. That's where the men hang out.
Thank you.
care. Worries and trouble, baby, you know I've had my share.
BB, the tune we just saw, Every Day I Have the Blues, is one of your signature tunes. Mm-hmm. And it contains a textbook intro, that performance that you just did. Could you tell us what you did on that?
Well, for one thing, I was trying to pull everybody in together, sort of. It seemed like the beat was not exactly, everybody not falling right down on it like I like. So in order for me to bring them in, by me being right on the beat.
Yeah.
Then the drummer and everybody was able to tell exactly where I am, and we go from there.
Right. Let's look at that lick a little closer. You're playing the G on the high G on the 12th fret with your second finger,
mm-hmm.
and then you're going to the B flat.
The B flat. I'm really riding the B flat.
Right. So the G is almost like a passing note going
G,
up there, leading to, yeah.
Yeah. In other words, in so many words, hey fellas, here's where I am.
So you're in the 11th position, and then you bend the C to a D, right?
To a D, right.
That's great. Oh, and the F to the A flat on the E string, on the high E string, right?
And by so doing, the drummer then, he hears what my licks are,
right.
So he'll...
plays off you.
Yeah.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Another thing that you're really well known for and that we saw in that performance is the way you fill in the holes of your vocals with little single line punctuations. Like you'll sing a line and then the guitar will speak for a line. Then you'll sing another line and the guitar will speak. And you usually do that with just one note in the vibrato.
That's another one of my little secrets. That kind of helped me with time, with the passing of. In other words, when the progression is moving the same way, by me not counting, like, every day I have the blues. Let me see. Every day I have the blues. You know, just something to keep the momentum or something moving. Every day I have the blues. Something. Along that line, it kind of keeps me in sync with the rhythmic pattern as it's going.
BB, in that solo you just played, you just did this one idea, which was amazing, where you bent the F to the A flat and kept repeating it over and over again and then resolved it. Could you show us that lick? Oh, that's beautiful. So what you're doing is, with your third finger, you're bending the F to the A flat, and then releasing, and then bending again, and then bending again. And then going to, let's see, So you're bending it three times and releasing it, right?
I think.
Yeah. That's okay. There.
Something
okay.
Like that.
Yeah, that's exactly it. And then you're going down to E flat with your first finger on the E string, then to D flat. Right, right. To D flat and resolving to B. That's it. Mm-hmm. I'd also like for you to talk a little bit about the way you structure a solo, for example, and particularly that solo. You use theme and variations where you state a theme and then you'll restate it a little bit differently, and then you'll restate that a little bit differently. You'll work the same germ, but you'll keep reinventing it, so to
well,
speak.
What it seemed to me that you need to change it just a little bit. I've heard people just ride and you just keep riding. After a while, that's just sound strange to me. So if I'm going to hold this, so you flavor it up a little bit.
Right.
You, even though you're hitting a tone that's maybe a common tone, but and you're laying on it really, mm-hmm. what I call riding it.
Right.
But if you flavor it up a little bit, all right. And like that, then your ear, say, thanks, you know, you're giving me something else to go along with it.
You're always ending up on that tone, and you're just dressing it up with other
Trying
ideas.
Trying to do that, yes.
That's great. BB in the out row solo, you bend that F up to the A flat, and you hold it there forever. You just keep playing it. How do you develop the strength in your fingers? That's a pretty wide bend, a minor third up, just to hold it up there and keep picking it for such a long time.
I think you practice. You do have to practice.
Yeah.
Ears has got to help you out a little bit, because if you don't watch you, it's kind of like not having a fret. So you got to have where you can hear. So you listen.
Yeah.
Like that.
Yeah.
So I think it's practice pushing them up.
Mm-hmm.
And getting your fingers used to it, then once you do it, then as you push, you can hear it.
Yeah.
And now, near the end of it, if you listen, I really do go on up, so. You heard that?
Yeah, I did. So it even went up to a major third.
Yeah.
It's a big bend, yeah.
It's kind of like, there
yeah,
it is.
That last push.
Right. Now, I didn't do that intentionally. It wasn't planned. It just come out. But that's what I was feeling. That's what I hear now.
It's important when you bend up like that to make sure that the bend stays in pitch, too.
Yes. If you don't do that, you don't really tell your story. So you got to keep it up there. If you don't, it also sounds like you're out of not really.
Yeah. Right. Yeah. BB, near the end of the song, the band cuts out and you play this fiery cadenza where you start in the 11th position and then you somehow slide down to the 6th position. Just show us how you did that. Change positions so rapidly. So you actually went from one position to another position without even sliding. You finished your idea in that, and then you shifted your hand. There you go.
See if I can do it slower.
Yeah. Great.
woke up this morning after another one of those crazy dreams. Oh, nothing is going right this morning. The whole world is wrong, it seems. Oh, I guess it's the chains that bind me. I can't shake it loose from these chains and things. Neighbor's neighbor, when you know you're right, you're not wrong. Your principles are unshaken. Some refuse to acknowledge the burden presented to others, that not everyone has a life that meets their standards. But hey, no more excuses. It's time to get a move on. Clearly, it's their problem. Ignorance and arrogance. It's fear that holds us back. And we fear what we don't know more than what we do. Fear that things won't stay the same, that we may need to be the one to act. The unknown on the other side is worse. We fear that things may get worse for those we love. Why meet someone else halfway? Surely they aren't rational if they don't already agree. We have our own separate TV news stations that cater to what we already believe. But hey, I'll keep my head down. I need to. I'm not afraid to fight for what I know is right. I guess it's the chains that bind me. Can't shake 'em loose, these chains and things. Talk about hard luck and trouble, seems to be my middle name. All the odds are against me, yes, I only play a losing game. Thank you.
loves me but my mother. And she could be jiving too. Nobody loves me but my mother. And she could be jiving too. So now you know why I act so funny with you, baby. Oh, when you do the things you do. I've been downhearted, baby. Ever since the day we met, I said I've been downhearted, baby. Ever since the day we met, our love is nothing but the blues, baby. Baby, how blue can you get? You're evil when I'm with you, baby. And you are jealous when we're apart. I said you're evil. So evil when I'm with you, baby. And you are jealous when we're apart. How blue can you get, baby? Brand new Ford, but you said I'm wearing a Cadillac. I bought you a $10 dinner, and you said thanks for the snack. I let you live in my penthouse. You said it was just a shack. I gave you 7 children, and now you wanna give them back. I've been learning, baby. Ever since the day we met.
can't give you up the world. Give me game, I'll let the good time roll. I'll let the good time roll. 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 I don't care if you're young or old. Give me game, I'll let the good time roll.
In town.
Got a dollar and a quarter, just ran the clown. But don't let nobody play me cheap. I got just a four that I'm gonna keep. I'm at the good time roll. I don't care if you're young or old. Get a girl, I'm at the good time.
Rock me. Rock me, baby. Rock me. Rock me. Rock me, baby. Rock me. Rock me. Rock me, baby. Rock me. Rock me. Rock me, baby.
Friday. Saturday I go out and play. I said the eagle flies on Friday. Saturday I go out and play. Sunday I go to church.
you very much. Featured on keyboard, James Toney. James Toney. Thank you. Thank you very much. Have mercy on me. Question about keyboard. James Toney. James Toney.
Thank you.
If you do a one, I'll show you what I'm talking about. And the five. That's the way I resolve it.
Yeah, that was a beautiful lick that you played from over the D chord back down to the C chord.
Don't ask me to do it again.
Oh, okay.
Well, we'll try it anyway.
That was great.
Try it again.
Okay.
One thing, though, I think playing the blues again, we kind of cut across the boundaries of proper progressions, and you sort of put the note in that sounds good. In other words, you may not run the whole chord. For instance, like we're in G, right? Well, if a guy is fast and can do it, like I know a lot of the guys got fast fingers and can do, well, my fingers are not so fast, so I think I used the word I called trading.
Speed for taste, maybe.
Yeah. So I would do, in the G chord, I might hit the tonic. Push up on the C there. Push it up to D again. Mm-hmm.
Right.
Back to the B
and
flat.
There's that bend again when you just
yeah. Well, that's what I hear. So I'll take the four of the G,
right,
which is the C, right?
Right.
But I don't want to hit it. I don't want to hit the D first. So I like to slide up to it.
And you take that B flat and just mm-hmm. nudge it almost between B flat and D.
Right.
Yeah. That's great.
Now, sometimes I got the time, I might bring it on up to, but most times it sounds better to me then I'd go back to the one again. Then, if I got enough time again and want to play around with it just a little bit, to the five,
that would be the
right?
Five chord, mm-hmm. right? Could you do that lick again? Because that's so you're bending the
starting
on the E,
on
right?
The E, and go up to the F.
F sharp, right?
Then we come back down to the 8th fret again.
Right.
So I haven't played that many notes, but it's still kind of going to the pattern.
You've said everything that needs to be said.
Well, anyway, that's the way I got started trying to do it. Well, also, I find that country music, as well as jazz, gospel, all of it creeps in there just a little bit into your blues feeling. So you want to, I guess if you were playing a tune that had a lot of changes, then you don't have to worry about what note to put in, because the notes are all there. For instance,
right.
If I was, let's say it was Now, if you had, if you were doing that, well, then you're busy anyway.
Right.
But if you're only playing just, you know, hey, for 1, 4, and 5, 12-bar blues, well, you got to try to find something that's going to not only interest you, but interest the person that might be listening to you. And so I think technically you got a lot to do. A lot to do, because you got to really find, I quite often use the word, like you have a road map. So you may stop by this mailbox and see who lives there and so on and so on. But when you're playing, so and you could just keep going like that. But if you're playing blues, you need. And you really got to be placing them in the right place. So I think a lot of times, you know, people quite often say, well, anybody can play the blues. Yes, you can. Anybody can do most anything. But would you like it?
It's how you play the blues.
Yes, I think so.
Let's just go over that progression real quickly for our viewers. It would be, you'd play a G6, right?
Mm-hmm.
At the 3rd fret.
Yes.
To E7th on the 5th fret.
Right.
To A7th on the 5th fret.
Yeah.
To D7th on the 3rd fret.
Right.
Yeah.
Let's see, what kind of tune could I play? You could play, I guess, it's so many tunes you could play using that kind of progression. Then maybe what we call a little bridge after that you could put in there. So it's a lot that you can do, and you can make that bluesy. It can be very bluesy if I had anything in my head that could bring out a melody, really.
Everybody wanna put me down, because I'm a blues man, but I'm a good man. Understand? Went down to the bus station, look on the wall, my money's too like people, could go nowhere at all. I'm a blues man, but I'm a good man. Understand? girl that will wanna, wanna help me. Hey, yeah, I will be alright, people. Just give me a break. The good things go. I'm a blues man, but I'm a good man. Understand?
Thank you.
really loves you. Guess who? Guess who? Someone really cares. Guess who? So open your heart. There's someone who really cares. It's me. Someone will wait eternally.
Is me.
someone will wait eternally. Someone who needs your love, oh, so desperately. So open your heart.
always wish you well. Yeah. Yes, yes. Thank you very much.
Oh, we love it.
Come on, boys. Yay! All right. Woo!
Been untrue. You were the one I can depend on when everybody else was letting me down. Lucille, take her in my arms and everything's all right. Lucille, when I have the blues, I want to hold you tight. And all the years we've been together, you always gave me much more.